Hi and welcome to Rental News Now. In this month's news, the Canadian Rental Association has parted ways with the American Rental Association. Wajax has acquired NorthPoint Technical Services, and there's a new CEO at Husqvarna. More on those in a moment. First, Rental News Now is brought to you by the Canadian Rental Mart, coming to the International Center in Mississauga on October 20 and 21. Come to the Rental Mart to see all the latest technology and take advantage of exclusive training opportunities from the industry's top experts. You can register online at CanadianRentalMart.com. See you at the Rental Mart. Now for our top story. In a letter to members, Dan Spencer, president of the Canadian Rental Association, has announced the CRA will split from the American Rental Association and operate as an independent organization starting at an unspecified date in the late spring. The CRA has been part of the ARA for close to 50 years. Spencer said the break will allow the CRA to retain more of its member dues and channel them into services that work better for Canadian rental stores. The CRA board made this decision without a general vote by membership. You can read the full text of the letter at CanadianRentalService.com. Next, industrial equipment supplier Wajax has bought Calgary's NorthPoint Technical Services for $18 million. NorthPoint services and repairs all kinds of rotating industrial equipment from 9 locations across the country and employs 177 people. Finally, Husqvarna has announced Henrik Andersen will take over as its new president and CEO in April. Andersen is currently president of its construction division. He's been with Husqvarna since 2012. Andersen replaces Kai Warren, who will step down from the board but stay on as an advisor. That's all for this month. Thanks for watching Rental News Now.